gold medalist in the 3 meters synchro in 2017 here in this